We generally leave a little wiggle room in the latch when the door is closed to allow for expansion and contraction.